Hey guys, it's Luke again from AMA Warehouse. Today I've got the Airoh Aviator 2.2. This is a helmet I actually wear myself, and a few reasons why is one, it is insanely light. They come in at about 1,000 grams, just depending on the size. They have really exceptional ventilation, so you do have ventilation through the top, the chin and the eyebrows, which keeps you cool, especially in Queensland riding. They are 100% carbon Kevlar and handmade in Italy, and they have a really nice removable washable liner. So some other really cool things about the Aviator are it comes in 2 shell sizes, so you do get that optimum fit, and it comes with an accessories kit, so you do get a GoPro top mount, and you also do get ventilation covers as well. So if it is a bit colder, you can cover up some of the vents to make it a little bit warmer. So this is one of the higher end price pointed helmets. Now the features you do get in this over one of the said cheaper helmets would be that it is 100% carbon Kevlar, so it's a stronger material if you do have any accidents, and it is also a lot lighter. The other thing as well, being handmade, that these are top quality opposed to some of the other ones which are a little bit cheaply made. And small things like they do have the emergency removable cheek pads if you were to have a serious injury. Going for a more expensive helmet is obviously one of the most important things, in the sense that the more you spend, the better quality your helmet's going to be, which is definitely going to impact the safety of the helmet as well. So that's the Airoh Aviator 2.2. Jump on our website, amawarehouse.com.au, or come into the Yatala and Caboolture store. They do come in a couple of different colorways and some signature editions. This is the Tony Caroli edition. They do have a couple of different price points as well, but definitely come in and check them out.